While addressing all teachers and head teachers of government-aided schools in Kakumiro District, Ismail Mulindwa, the Director of Basic and Secondary Education in the Ministry of Education and Sports, said that retaining students in Senior 3 would be like condemning them because of the change in the curriculum.
Agenda kubera n'abaana bavudde mu senior 2 nga bajja basomye curriculum eri lowa secondary kata atenga ye yasoma curriculum ki enkadde kati omwana oyo ojja kuba omuwadde obuzibu nti tasobola kusoma n'abaana bali abava mu senior 2 abaze mu senior 3 lwa nsonga nti badde bakola curriculum wazaaki za njawulo kati omwana oyo ojja kubanga amugondomeza agambi nti addeyo atandike mu senior 1 apikinge curriculum kubatayinza nakukola bibuuzo taina na marks zaina ku continuous assessment ku school based assessment zaageza 20% zanaabaali nazo kati ojja kubanga akoze eki amugambye ddayo ekyo kiyinza okuleetera abaana baffe bangi okuva mu masomero.
Mulindwa explains that due to lack of enough teachers in government schools, some schools recruit private teachers, something they use as a scapegoat to charge parents money.
Somesa bano tebagabanyiziddwa bulungi. Tubawadde amagezi ku ssomero. Head teacher alabe ng'abasomesa bano bagabanyizibwa bulungi mu bibiina byonna.
The Prime Minister, Robin Anabanja, warned head teachers in all government-aided schools in the country to stop charging parents because it is against the policy of the government and sabotages the implementation of the NRM manifesto.
Failing to provide education to everybody as promised in our manifesto. Why? Charges in schools. If you want to charge, organize your school. Then already you.
Dr. Joyce Moriko Kaduchu, the Minister of State in charge of basic education, has asked teachers to ensure good performance of students in government schools.
Attention should cause impact and you want to see the results in the children that you teach. We want to see the issue of absenteeism being addressed through your professionalism. We want to see complaints about teachers. You are charging parents, you are distorting money, we are doing illegal things. Let's uphold the teaching profession. I want to encourage you. We are phasing off the certificate. We are phasing off the diploma. I want to encourage you. Aim higher as teachers. Have the knowledge. Be competent. Aim and get papers so that when you stand, that is a teacher.
Meanwhile, teachers in Kakumiro District have dissected the causes of poor performance in government-aided schools and promised to adjust in this academic year.
The policy of automatic promotion in UPD schools is also one of the causes of poor performance, especially at primary 6 when children have not performed well and they go to P7, then they sit for PLOE.
So, lack of interest, this is caused mainly by students. After completing senior 4, they have nothing to do. So education becomes irrelevant.
Kakumiro District has grappled with both high school dropout rates at 46% and poor performance at both primary leaving examinations and Uganda Certificate of Education. The district, in the last 5 years, has registered 4% of pupils passing in Division 1, while 14% have failed, according to data at the Education Department of Kakumiro. Reports by Ismail Kasoha for the news.